policy, and my hair is just weird looking because it has blonde, green, blue, whatever. My end this video is gonna suck because I have to get my freaking hair. So I'm gonna redo it because my manager said I have to dye it again with my original hair because that's one of the rules, and I forgot if it was one of the rules. My sister did all this for nothing, but it was good. But yeah, anyways, I gotta re-dye it brown because my original hair is brown. But I get off work at 7.
Did it on this side and then put it way up there. And then my mom showered me the color, not color, but whatever. And then washed it out. Looks like this now. Damn. It's brownish black. So,
it was fun having hair for last Saturday, Mother's Day, my sister's birthday, and Tuesday. It was fun having blue hair. Kind of made shit though, but yeah. My manager today had to say something, but yeah, I don't know how to dye my hair, my original color, that's one of the rules. I don't know why, but yeah, I forgot how to have my original hair, because that's one of the rules. So my dad dyed it, my mom washed it, and conditioned it. That little conditioner with the lip box. And so, yeah. But yeah.